Hold on to your leash, Cody!
Yeah, you hang on to your glasses. It's gonna be a bumpy ride.
Bring it on! Woo-hoo!
Frozen.
Above.
They know the way to the top!
What's up? You just opened the door of opportunity!
Really?
Yes! When something dies, something new can be born!
Whoa, whoa, wait a minute. What, are we dying now?
Not you, but your relationship!
You mean relationship, with a P?
No! Relation shit, as in shit, like caca. You need to rebuild your relationship into a relation ship.
Okay, Mr. Crazy. Yeah, our relationship's already collapsed, remember?
When something collapses, something new can be built, and then the attraction can grow freely, you know?
Oh, no.
Oh, yes! Let's break it, baby! Come on!
Watch out, May!
Cody, keep on sneezing!
I thought the book was speaking in metaphors!
Keep moving!
So much for a pleasant trip!
Faster, Cody, or it'll kill us! And I was just having fun! Oh!
tell you, Phoenix!
Yes. I feel like crap.
No, your attraction has grown stronger. Look! See? Now use your growing attraction to get to the top of the mountain. Come on up!
Indeed, the whole is greater than the parts.
Oh, I can really feel this magnet pulling towards you.
Sure. Get a ride.
Is it okay if I sit here for a bit?
Yeah. Okay.
Easy now, Magnet. You'll get back to her soon.
Your magnet is pulling on my magnet. This is comfy. We'll try it at the same time. Meet in the middle. The magnet's attraction is getting stronger.
Yeah. We should stay close to each other.
Yeah. Keep your magnet ready. I can really feel the magnetic force to you.
Oh, it's no joke.
get up this hill. Easy.
Oh, hey, grab onto the side. Hold on tight, May!
Don't let go, Cody!
Ha!
Oh, we made it!
Yes! That was good teamwork!
Yeah!
Yeah, it's awesome. It's windy out there.
Yeah. Ooh, my ears just popped.
Oh, yeah. The sweetness back.
Now I know why that book sent us here.
Yeah. This is where I proposed. I was so nervous.
I know. And that's what made it special.
Really?
You know. How you forgot your whole speech.
It was the worst proposal in the history of proposals.
No, Cody. I didn't care about the words. It was the way you handled it, without trying to hide how scared you were. It was brave.
La, 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 la. La la la, la la la, la la. Hello. What a beautiful moment, you two. You're making great progress. We got more work to do, though. Are you ready? Let's get going!
Aha! Letter Beast number 2! Congratulations! Isn't this exciting?
Yes, we're thrilled.
Good! Now, how do you find your purpose in life? Hmm? Through, wait for it, passion!
Yeah, I still don't see the connection here.
Because you've lost your passion, Cody! The passion that lights the path to your purpose in life. Passion, path, purpose, passion, you know, huh?
No.
Maybe he's talking about you wanting to be a gardener.
Good me. Tell him!
Well, we partly moved here because you wanted to build your own garden. And then you just let it go. I never understood why.
Well, I mean, firstly, you never really encouraged me, like, at all. And secondly, you never really seem to appreciate what I did.
Oh, so now it's my fault? You see, this is why we can't live together.
You see? That's why I gave up.
I do see. But look what it did to your relationship. Cody, it's time to awaken. Passion!
Oh,
It's my garden! Look how everything has grown!
No, Cody. It's you who shrank.
Oh, yeah, but everything still looks beautiful. Oh. And all thanks to my painstaking groundwork, I might add.
Oh, really? Painstaking groundwork, huh? Look at these. Come on.
What is that? I didn't plant that. What is it?
Yeah! Use your head, and you will understand soon enough.
My head?
Yeah! Whoa! Whoa! And May, this time you will encourage and support his passion. Yeah!
Ooh. Okay, cool.
Yeah, just watch where you point those things.
Yeah, you just watch your head.
That purple thing is blocking our way.
Looks quite ugly.
Yeah, whatever it is, we need to get rid of it.
Another one of these! Oh, that's better. It looks a little dry in this pot.
Well, maybe I should go touch up those dandelion sprouts.
Jump right into the pot! Be one with your garden!
Whoa! I'm thinner!
Cody? Is that you?
Yeah! This is amazing!
Thanks, Cody!
What happened to my greenhouse?
Oh, it looks terrible.
Yeah, that is what happens when you abandon your passion. It gets infected.
Infected?
That purple stuff is everywhere.
And it will keep spreading unless you stop it. So, Cody, will you nurture your passion? Or will you slowly let it die? Huh? Huh?
No. May, let's take this purple stuff out.
Let's do it.
I'm enough!
I can't believe how much it's spread!
That's how infections work.
I know, but how could it take over this fast?
It must be really powerful.
We have to save the garden before it dies.
Style.
Wow, you're so pretty, Cody.
I know, right? Oh, and I think I can help you across. Everywhere. How could I let this happen?
It'll be fine. We just have to chop it all up, right?
Well, I hope it's that simple. Did you hear that?
Yes.
Did you see that?
Yes, what was it?
I don't know.
Oh, that looks pretty angry, May!
Yes, it does! Time to whack some weeds, Cody! Hold it down, Cody!
Thank you. whipped them into shape, didn't we?
Yeah. Good one.
I can get a massage. Boy, do I need one.
A spa? Here. Oh, I would kill for a foot rub. Breathe in. And out.
Oh, boy, did I need a shower.
I feel like I'm floating.
That tickles! Oh, but I'd love it anyway.
Well, this was about time. Oh, I could stay in here for hours. Oh, gosh. It's cleaning between all my nooks and crannies.
A little higher. No. Lower. Wait, there. No. Yeah, I feel it everywhere. Too sure about this one.
I've always wondered if this hurts.
This is weird.
It's a bit uncomfortable, but also good. Helping.
Whole greenhouse is infected.
It looks like it spread from over there.
Yes, it did. Do you recognize that plant?
No, I didn't plant that.
Are you sure? What about the first flower you planted in the greenhouse?
You mean Joy? What is... Is that Joy?
I didn't know you named your plants.
Well, just that first one. You know, I just wanted to make sure that Joy would always be part of our lives.
Oh, Cody. That's sweet.
Yeah. Well, it doesn't matter now, does it? Everything's infected.
There's still time, Cody. Kill the infection and make your garden bloom again.
Okay, Book, you're right. Come on, May. We have to stop this. Oh,
come on, then.
More purple crap coming up. We're gonna need some major weeding, May.
I think I've got the knack for it by now.
Yeah, you do. Thank you for helping me out.
It's actually quite rewarding.
I know, right? Maybe you have a green thumb after all.
Nah,
I just find it satisfying to shred anything in my way.
Okay. Lucky me, we're on the same team. You ready to fall off?
Ha! I'm ready to fly!
Well, I'm ready to soar!
Hey! It's hard to see you from up here! And that was the jump of a champion.
One jump doesn't make you a champion.
Oh, this'll be a piece of cake. Of it.
Winning! Hey, tree! Back off! I have a badass sprout on my head. We're wearing it down, May! Keep it up!
You too! Oh. I'll cut you all down! Come on!
Watch out, May! More creatures!
Like a dead end.
It is. Hey, I know. Hey, Spider. Come on, come out. You can come out. The bad guys have gone.
Cody, what are you doing?
Just trust me. Come on.
Ooh.
Hey there, little Spider. Can we hitch a lift? We need to get over there. A ride to the other side? All right, okay, thank you. Okay.
Oh. I didn't know you were a spider whisperer.
I just know my garden. It's for you, May.
Oh, thanks, Cody. What about you?
We'll find another one. Come on, let's go.
This spider's really soft and comfy.
Oh, good for you. Can you help me get to the other side?
Okay, I'll look around.
I need a lift here, May.
Oh, I miss going hiking in the forest.
Another spider! Let's get it out of there!
Oh, yeah! Oh, it's trapped!
Come on, spider, you're free to go!
Ah, oh, looks like they know each other.
Yeah. Oh, thanks!
You were right, May. They really are all fuzzy.
I'm glad we found one for you.
You know, I never thought I'd ride a spider through our own garden.
Remember we dreamt about going on a jungle tour?
Yeah. I guess this is the closest we're gonna get.
Oh, it's even better. We've got spiders.
We do. Right on. Huh. Think you can get us out of here, Spidey? Doing all right down there?
I've never had a pet spider, but you're just so cuddly.
Oh.
Cody, hold on tight for this part.
Very strong spider. Very proud of you.
You've got some nice tricks, little spider.
I wish Rose was here to see this.
Oh, dear! Watch out! You're
purple gunk is in the way! Hey, you wash it off!
Thank you for the ride again, Spider.
Oh. Oh no, it's a brown widow.
Something.
What do you want me to do?
Come on, quick, mate, get off!
Oh, I get it. She's their mom.
Oh, what a cute family.
Yeah, it depends how you define cute. In this species, the wife kills the husband.
Ah, that's probably why they're so happy then.
Good one.
Thanks, miss! Come on, Cody. Let's go.